Hi, this is Vic. In this video, I'm going to work on the next step. That is, this is a continuation video of the previous one, converting USD to INR and INR to USD. Here I am using API for doing this. And in this video, I'm going to follow a different process. Previously, I have used curl, and here I'm going to use file get contents. And if I access this INR, I am going to do the same as USD to INR, that is taking a product price and converting it to USD. Previously I have done from USD to INR. Now I am going to do it from INR to USD. 100 rupees INR product to USD, or 100 or 150, whatever it is, just want to do it. Here if I access INR, all this data, these are the exchange rates for different currencies. So I am going to utilize only USD. Here if I see USD 0.013, so what we need is file get contents URL. This is a URL. We can assign this URL to a URL variable and we can utilize it here, or directly I am putting it here. And we need PHP block, that's for sure. And we should save this file. Before that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply JSON decode as true. That's it. Response print underscore r response. And I'm going to duplicate this page, INR to USD.php. I have saved it in a different path. I'm going to create a new file, INR USD.php. And if I load it here, here you can see all this information. And previously it's an object, now it's an array. If I add a pre-tags, you should see clearly. Echo pre-tags and closing this pre-tag here. Now you can see this in an array format. Previously it was an object and now it's an array. To access this, I should use rates and INR. What I'm going to do is echo. Okay, it's a response rates USD. That's it. Now if I reload, I should see this USD exchange rate for INR 0.013. here you can see. And you can utilize any of this other exchange rates for other currencies. Here I'm going to use only USD. And same as before, 100 rupees product into USD, 100 or 150 INR to USD. Then the calculation is the same. First of all, product price variable, product price variable 150, it's INR, and to convert this into USD price 150 multiplied by this one. We can assign this to a variable and you can use it here, or just we can use it echo USD price and semicolon. I have a habit of forgetting these semicolons. Break, I'm adding a break. This is a price in USD for a 150 rupees item. I'm going to convert INR to USD. USD to INR and INR to USD. 150, it's a 2.09. It's a similar to that. And if I round this, we will get 2.09. That's it, same as Google result and USD to INR. $10 product, 718.17, 717.98. It's this value. Okay. Now you know how to convert a USD to INR and INR to USD, and you can use this formula for any other currency. All the currencies are listed here. If you want to convert from Australian dollars to any other currency, you can use AUD in the URL while passing this to the exchange rate API. You will get this response for this currency, and you can utilize this currency's information, that is exchange rates for other currencies, based on the currency we input in the URL, and you can do the calculations, and you can utilize on the same page. You can do multiple calculations by getting the multiple rates.